Toyota has Lexus. Nissan has Infiniti. Honda has Acura. But for Mazda, this is as high-end as it gets. Feast your eyes on the updated Mazda 6, revealed today at the LA Auto Show, where it may not be the most exciting vehicle on display, but we dare say one of the best looking. The Zoom Zoom brand's rival to the likes of the Toyota Camry and Honda Accord, to name just two, the Mazda 6 competes in one of the most hotly contested segments in the industry. And the revisions ought to go a long way towards increasing Mazda's share of that pie. An extensive facelift of the existing model, the new 6 adopts Mazda's latest design language, foreshadowed by the Vision Club concept unveiled in Tokyo, which is a good thing, especially in the automaker's signature Sol Red crystal paint. But what Mazda is doubting most about its new flagship sedan is its upscale accoutrements. Citing the popularity of the higher spec versions of the new CX-9 to 55% of which are sold in Grand Touring or Signature trims in the US, Mazda is offering the new 6 with upscale equipment like Nappa leather, Ultra Suede, and Senwa trim. The optionally ventilated seats have been redesigned for better ergonomics in a cabin packed with an 8.0-inch infotainment display, an available 7.0-inch instrument display, and head-up display on the windshield. Power comes from Mazda's active G2.5-liter 4, in either naturally aspirated or turbocharged forms. With as much as 250 horsepower, on premium fuel, 227 on regular, and 310 lb-ft of torque, Mazda describes the forced induction engine, transplanted from the CX-9, as packing torque on par with a 4.0-liter V8 engine thanks to its variable pressure turbocharger. The new Mazda 6 is available, once again, with a manual transmission, but only with a lower spec engine, while the turbo comes mated to a 6-speed automatic.